Many people in America determine life, and other people in America discriminate. They discriminate because they make a decision that I'm going to pick on you, but I'm going to allow these people who are similar to you to be fine and left alone. That is the simplest form of discrimination.